Causes of upper back pain. Top 5 upper back pain causes. 1. Osteoarthritis. Cartilage that protects your bones might wear down, leading to pain. Bone spurs can press on spinal nerves. This condition can hit many parts of the body, but the spine is among the most commonly affected. 2. Poor posture. Living a sedentary lifestyle or routinely sitting for long periods with poor posture can cause structural changes in the back and neck. The muscles can become deconditioned and weak, and thus not hold the spine in neutral alignment as easily as before. As the head and shoulders hunch forward, more pressure is placed on the spine's bones, discs, muscles, ligaments, and other soft tissues. If a person leans to one side more often, such as while driving or working at a computer, that could also cause an imbalance in the upper back that leads to pain. 3. Myofascial pain syndrome. This is an ongoing or chronic pain disorder. It's usually triggered after a muscle has contracted over and over. Sometimes, it's related to your job or a hobby that requires the same repeated motion. 4. Improper lifting technique. Lifting a heavy object without keeping the spine aligned can put undue stress on the upper back. In particular, lifting or holding a heavy object above the head, especially more toward the left or right as opposed to centered, can leave the shoulder and upper back susceptible to injury. Lifting an object that is too heavy can also cause upper back pain. 5. Accident or collision. Trauma from a vehicular accident, car or bike crash, a fall from height down steps or from a ladder, or sports collision, football, hockey, etc. can cause upper back pain by injuring spinal bones, discs, muscles, ligaments, nerves, and slash or other soft tissues.